impact on students. The question I have for you is, what are the conversations you're having with your peers about safety in schools, et cetera? If you could just let us know what your story is.
I know